one, I'll go get a set trench from liquor bitten. This year, they're gonna be sick of me. I've been on some different shit, they could never counterfeit. I've been on my grind from a long time, now I'm winning, bitch. That's right. Now I'm winning, bitch. Taking first class flights, so I'm grinning with. Probably rosé or some more wet. And I don't even drink, you already know that. You better fall back, because we on that. Snap a picture, I'm just trying to live my best life. All these losses I done took, but still I'm blessed, right? Right? I'm just trying to live my best life. So even if I pass it there, you remember my name in the next life.
Yeah. Just tell us that. For real. I live every day like it's my last. Just because I know ain't nothing promised tomorrow. Time is not records. I need it now, man. My patience ran out. Global producers.
Time is not records. Global producers. Cash in, cash out, you hear me? $1, I see you. BOA, my nigga. Ha! Time's not global, we are army. Still nigga, only wanna make deposits. Cash in, cash out like the market. Cash in, cash out, get the money. We never hang with the lanes, we stuck in our lane. Denim that dollars are hands. The bag every day, what more can we say? Fuck what they feelings gon' say.
Time to balance, handle business, let's keep running up the digits. Everybody wanna eat, but who the fuck will wash the dishes? Slide round in the foreign, chucking deuces in the city. I know these niggas grimy, so I got my pistol with me. You don't want no bump, nigga. We too efficient, give a fuck about your problems. Let's address whatever issue. Guess if I keep drinking, I'ma fuck up both kittens. Power of a dollar, screaming money over bitches. Run up a few mil, give it all to my children. Get another million, keep investing while I flip. I want a brand new Ferrari, I'ma crash it when I get it. Make a bitch think she in love, now she all in the feelings. Sell a bitch a dream, wouldn't buy a McChicken. Give a fuck how bad she is, I'll probably pass it to my niggas. While the side of things, let me show you how I'm living. If I whip this bitch out, I bet 100, I'ma click it.
Time's not global, we are army. Still nigga, only wanna make deposits. Cash in, cash out like the market. Cash in, cash out, get the money. We never hang with the lanes, we stuck in our lane. Denim that dollars are hands. Get to the bag every day, what more can we say? Fuck what they feelings gon' say.
Up in smoke till they feeling the pressure. Hit with back-to-back bars like a Zandy. Damn, that little nigga ain't letting up. That's the reason why they can't stand me. I treat the game like a slut. Get all that I want, fuck you, get a plan B. I fuck around and get fly with the Ray-Bans on. Like, fuck you, I can't see. Old leechin' ass nigga, boy, you can't eat. You won't get a seat at this table. Heard he got a problem, won't get a dog. Get that shit from the people who made.
Time's not global, we are army. Still nigga, only wanna make deposits. Cash in, cash out like the market. Cash in, cash out, get the money. We never hang with the lanes, we stuck in our lane. Denim that dollars are hands. Get to the bag every day, what more can we say? Fuck what they feelings gon' say.
See, I was sweating in the kitchen like a bag of fried chicken. Just to make sure I could put in while you waiters wanna fit in. Just to make sure I could put in while you waiters wanna fit in. On the move, I'm never sending. Got a German Luger with me. Got a German Luger, get it, so I ain't my own shooter. Hard for success, got nothing but love for you. Post bitch shit, some missiles will fly for you. But my conscience free, no drama from last summer. Pedal to the metal, I ain't sleep about a week. Yeah, nigga, I do. Give a fuck about police, they just start doing them while I'm out here doing me. Putting money with my mother so my family can't eat.
Time is not global, we are army. Still nigga, only wanna make deposits. Cash in, cash out like the market. Cash in, cash out, get the money. We never hang with the lanes, we stuck in our lane. Denim that dollars are hands. Get to the bag every day, what more can we say? Fuck what they feelings gon' say.
niggas fake as shit, and I ain't gotta tell them none. They know exactly what I mean. Nah, no need to ask me why. Detach myself from everything. Everybody swear they love you, but they don't know what that mean. Don't tell me what you remember when the last time you saw me.
Bueno, 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 ¿qué pasa, mi amigos? Welcome, welcome to Time Is Now Radio Show on the Plugged In Radio Network. Each and every Tuesday from 8 to 9 p.m., I got the fam with me. My name is Telepath.
I'm your girl, Venice Blue.
And what can I say? It's also my turn up night. I ain't really getting to celebrate on my birthday or what we call the Earth Strong in Jamaica. You feel me? I have my daughter with me. You feel me? So I ain't really get to, you know what I mean, loosen up it. You feel me? So I'm feeling good. It's 2021. You feel me? And it's going to be a wonderful night. I got great world premieres.
Yes.
I got some new videos. I'm about to sneak in the mix. So
absolutely.
Shout out my New York Massive as usual, because, you know, that's my home state. So shout out Jamaica, Queens, always. You know what I mean? And the whole tri-boroughs, you feel me? Brooklyn, Bronx, Long Island here, Jersey. You feel me? The whole thing.
The whole New York.
Yes, the whole New York. So Time Is Now is definitely global. And when we say that, we mean that. Shout out to Mike Crown Media TV. Everybody, yes, that's helping to put us to that next level, that next plateau. I ain't gonna do too much today because I'm just gonna be vibing. Oh, and shout out Voice, you feel me? He tried to mess me up real quick.
Love.
You feel me? Yeah, he gave me a birthday shot that yeah, that's some stuff that would send you to a hospital or in a coffin, you feel me? And I know some good liquor because I drink Henny, I drink some good shit, you feel me? And I'm editing my language also because, you know, I got a little beautiful princess in the background too, yes, you know what I mean? So shout out to my boss, Miss Shiloh Grace.
PG.
She probably watching, you feel me? Because she be on that lot, like, checking even. I see comments like, daddy, okay? I'm like, god damn, yes, can't even get a break. So I'm going to pay some early bills as I usually do. But when I come back, we got the beautiful Topanga, or better yet, they say Snobby Topanga. Oh, Snobby, mm-hmm, Topanga. Did I pronounce
it? Nah, we going to call her the gorgeous gangster.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous,
yes,
gangster.
You're, yes.
And Miss Blue can definitely, you know, she understands that. You see,
I
the
do.
Cheese. All right. So we'll be right back. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Time is now.
A nigga need that bread, whole weed, or that rye. On that money. mothership, yeah, nigga too fly. You ain't never sold shit, nigga, why lie? Lying to kick, what the hell you gotta pretend for? Steady working, I ain't reached my potential. Gonna turn this shit up until it crescendo. That acid rain steady striking my window. And it's my window, but a nigga can't stand it. A nigga stay stoned just like some motherfucking granite. One with the trees, you can call me Captain Planet. Shorty do me justice in the braids just like Janet. Niggas ain't impressive with the motherfucking content. On the track, a nigga transform into a Loch Ness monster. Leave it through all the fucking nonsense. Thus, but the formula of money is the constant. Niggas ain't impressive with the motherfucking content. On the track, a nigga transform into a Loch Ness monster. Leave it through all the fucking nonsense. Thus, but the formula of money is the constant.
Every day, ever. free. Clean to the step, give me check like a test. Never fear, cause you know our things stay correct. Eat them, I eat for me, done dance, I can't start free. Vibes, can't tell him how they best. Tell up ATH, me not care who vex. Add a more back with some, add a more cess. Tomorrow, it not promise me a drink a little more. Tomorrow, it not promise me a smoke a little more. Tomorrow, it not promise me a drink a little more. Smoke a little more, rap, fuck a little more. It's time to leave me. Time to leave it. It's time to leave it. It's time to leave it. I just party in my mind. Party in my mind. Enjoy my life. Enjoy my life. Double cup full it up and a lick up a 51 night. More party, more vibe. Party, more vibe. Enjoy my life. Book up, fully top and a lick up a 51-9. They want to see me dead, they don't like my damn fish or bread. I get locked up by the feds. But life too sweet, despite all the pain and the stress. Now make them dry out all your meds. Dance in the street, not a pillar, not a bed. Hot girls by heaps on the shutters never quen. Instagram snapshots do your run red. Even in the morning when the sun a burn them. Tomorrow it not promise me a drink a little more. Tomorrow it not promise me a smoke a little more. Tomorrow it not promise me a drink a little more. Smoke a little more, fuck a little more. It's time to leave it, time to leave it. It's time to leave it, it's time to leave. I just party and vibe, but I enjoy it right. Double cup full it up and I lick up a 51 night. More party, more vibe, but I enjoy it right. Double cup full it up and I lick up a 51 night.
TH on the Thomas Now Radio Show each and every Tuesday. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Like I said, each and every Tuesday we're here on the Thomas Now Radio Show on the Plugged In Radio Network. And if y'all wonder what's going on, if you can't see my eyes, I look a little Chinese, just know I'm fried. Yeah. Yeah. Party on vibes. You feel me? You heard the song. I said 2021, fuck it. You know what I mean? I ain't gonna let nothing stress me out. You feel me? No matter what it
That's
is.
Right.
You feel me? I'm just gonna live every day like it's my last. You feel me? So just me. I feel like Martin today. Oh, maybe it's because I got my Martin jersey on. Did you recognize? You didn't. Stupid. They didn't realize. Gina. Okay. So, yes.
Oh, God.
Wonderful, wonderful. We got Topanga in the building, too. So.
Okay.
My first song I want to highlight, you feel me, is from Topanga. So. I'm going to bring her on the set in a few minutes. But let me put y'all on the game real quick. I need y'all to make sure y'all follow her at Snobby Topanga. That's T-O-P-A-N-G-A.
That's
you
right.
Feel me? Because right now, I'm about to get into a whole lot of you. Feel me? A whole lot.
Join fire.
Yeah. You
fire.
Feel me? And if you don't know, check it out on YouTube, all that, et cetera. And I ain't going to pay some quick bills because I got to bring her up on set. So, like I said, this one here is from Topanga, and this is called A Whole Lotta.
Yes.
But this a whole lotta. Don't give a fuck about no bitch. Fuck you and whoever you fit. You can bring them out, them and they click. She a crash dummy, don't make no sense. Sneak this and you just want some attention. But your bank account empty as shit. Said she toe to toe with me, that's funny. Oh God, I'ma empty the clip. You a fan, baby, girl in the shows. You a actor, but you don't get no roles. I don't give a fuck about what you was told. See when God made me, he broke the mold. I'm a Lexus coupe, you a Toyota. I'm an iPhone, you Motorola. I'm the ice queen, and this is frozen. I'm a cold bitch, don't come no colder. Want all the smoke, but I'm no smoker. You my whole daughter, tryna be older. Type to make them choose, and I was chosen. He keep texting me with all these emotions. He said his home is where my heart is. I guess that mean a nigga is homeless. I can't even lie, I would take your guys and his ass right back to you broke. Between me and you, here is the difference. You illusions, I'm a magician. I just get the back in it and flip it. Bring it back, double all of them digits. Whole lot of zeros up on the ending. Just call that deposit is pending. Check clear in my room, I could dig it. You a poodle, little bitch, I'm a pig. Yeah, she got the juice, but I am the juicer. She got the sauce, but I am the saucer. He is a dope, but I'm the dope walker. And I got him by the collar. She got the juice, but I am the juicer. She got the sauce, but I am the saucer. He is a dope, but I'm the dope walker. And I got him by the collar. Magnificent with a sensational style. Gotta make it look cool, cause these bitches look wild. Get to it now, get to it now. Grinding on yourself, it took a little while. Claiming who only, that's money and power. Look at my drip and she's still in the style. Get on the beat and I switch up the style. Bitch, I'm a
savage like Megan Thee Stallion. The city back at 2PG is my crown. Real one shit and that's pretty girl count. Spuggy ass bitch and you drop when you drown. We acting like Brandy, you wanna be down. Bitch, I'm the bomb, I go boom, I go pow. You thought you had winner, but how about now? Miss Fisher only this summer, it's out. Yeah, yeah, tomorrow is trash day, I'm taking it out.
I got Jade off on my father. Son of a hustler, made a star. Life a bitch, I'm a riser. How the fuck you gon' despise your brother? That I see in my eyes is trying to make presidents rise. Law to stay strip on the side with butter. That be all I dream about. Boy, get on your ground, wasting your time trying to take that easy route. I'm like, fuck you, I can see the doubt. I'm too low key, don't need the clout. Thought they was gon' be around. I look up, I don't see them now. Gave them the ends, they took them out. I'm heating up, it took a while. My wrist, I'm trying to bust it down. I ain't coming here to fuck around. And his loyalty can never cross my brother. Ain't no falling out. We get them royalties, we put it in the duffel. Then we ballin' out. Ain't no hurting shit, we on our working shit. Man, ain't no calling out. Ain't no perping, bitch. They only do that shit when all they dogs around.
Niggas speak from fantasies, I speak from the heart. Ain't execute that plan with me, cause niggas wouldn't play they part.
They don't listen, disregard. That shit just made me go harder. I got Jade off on my father. Son of a hustler, made a star. Life a bitch, I'm a riser. How the fuck you gon' despise your brother? All that I see in my eyes is trying to make presidents rise. Allowed to stay strip on the side with butter. That be all I dream about. Boy, get on your ground, wasting your time, try to take that easy route.
I can look into my brother's eyes and tell that he look up to me. Funny thing is, he way bigger. When it was time to ride, he was by my side. Yeah, that's my nigga. Even back in elementary school, we seen a bigger picture. But after that, the shit got different. Niggas start switching. And the ones I thought was with it was the same ones who start snitching.
Man, that's why I keep my distance. Never did shit for an image. Sick and tired of penny pinching.
100 miles and running to them rich.
My teeth clench, I don't need talk a lot. With all the talk about, thought I ain't have a shot. When it was a drought, got family in the sky. Know they looking down. Let's roll up and get high and meet them in the clouds. Yeah,
niggas speak from fantasies, I speak from the heart. Ain't execute that plan with me, cause niggas wouldn't play they part.
They don't listen, disregard. That shit just make me go harder. I got Jade off on my fault.
Son of a hustler, made a star. Life a bitch, I'm a riser.
How the fuck you gon' despise your
brother? All that I see in my eyes is
tryna make presidents rise.
My lungs just stay strip on the side with butter. That be all I dream about. Boy, get on your ground, wasting your time tryna take that easy route.
Yes, yes. And we're back on the Time Is Now radio show. Each and every Tuesday, we're here on the Plugged In Radio Network. Thanks for everybody checking us out. We appreciate the love at Time Is Now radio show. What can I say? Again, my name is Telepath.
I'm your girl, Venice Blue.
I'm the kid, J-Dawg 301.
And we got a special guest tonight. You feel me? Yeah, we got Topanga in the house. How you feeling?
Don't forget the snobby.
Hey, y'all. Hey.
Ben said, don't forget the snobby. Don't forget the snobby. Snobby Topanga, how are you doing today, yo?
I'm okay. I'm a little bit nervous, but I'm excited to be here. And thank y'all for having me.
That's cool.
We glad you came and made it to see us. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah, I got sweaty palms right now. You feel me? I'm a little nervous.
That's just
because
you've been drinking. That's why your palms sweaty.
Okay, now you're going to make me even more nervous. Okay.
No,
I'm so
sorry.
Just be natural.
You heard what Ben said. She said, yeah, your palms sweaty because you've been drinking. You know what I mean? It's just a little blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the. So, yeah, we was listening to a whole lot of just now. Plus, I know you got the video. What inspired that song real quick?
To be honest, I was just making a lot of songs that was really personal in my business. So, I just feel like I needed to get on a song and talk shit.
Yes, and I love
that
shit.
So, I can let them know what it is. Period.
That's right.
You hear me?
Yeah,
because we cute don't mean we can't get ugly real
okay,
fast.
Okay, and that's just what it is.
That's right.
Okay.
I love that.
And what does Topanga stand for?
Okay, so Topanga is a name I got. I used to model. And so, yeah. Like, through modeling, I got a whole lot of nicknames. Oh, a whole lot of nicknames. Wow. Okay.
Yes.
I got a whole lot of nicknames that always refer to my height. So the first one I got that didn't refer to my height, they called me Topanga. Because I had a fat face like the girl off Boy Meets World.
That's right.
So that's why they call me Topanga.
Okay, I thought that as soon as I seen Topanga.
Exactly.
Like,
that's the only thing
that?
I could think of. You feel me?
Boy Meets World.
I ain't going to lie. I was a Boy Meets World fan. You feel me? I ain't miss no episodes. I can't front. You feel me? Well, other than that, I ain't going to do too much talking. I know Jay got racks of questions for you, and Ven going to get into the personal side. You feel me? So, yeah, let me see what Jay got to say first or ask first.
Okay, cool. So, you know, I had to do my research.
Oh, research.
I seen that you went to the studio at the end of 2020.
Right.
What is coming next? I see that, you know, that's the right move.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wanted to bring in the year working. So what's coming next is definitely my project dropping Top of Spring. The album is finally coming, Top of Spring, you guys. But we're going to drop every week until the album drop, and that's just how we coming. Yeah, they need to know that. Oh, yeah, and it's a lot of other things I want to do in terms of my career, so I need to put this face on something pretty, okay?
That's right.
So
that's right.
We're going to work on that.
So you plan on like, okay, of course, you know, you do music.
Right.
But it's a business at the end of the day. So
yes.
What are some things you're trying to get into?
Right.
I actually own my own makeup business. A lot of people don't know that. Kamari Beauty.
Yeah, let them know where they can find that at.
You got to let them know.
Kamari Beauty, K-A-M-I-R-I-I Beauty.
Okay.
That's my makeup business. I actually have my own cosmetic line, and I'm low key a geek too. I build websites and all that. So
that's what's up. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Well rounded.
Facts.
Well rounded.
I'm gonna pass it over to Venice real quick.
Okay.
Okay. I basically want to ask you, like, it's a lot of females out here rapping right now, you know, and what do you think makes you stand out? How do you feel like you're different? What's gonna make you sound different than what's already going on right now?
I'm comfortable being a female. I feel like a lot of female rappers, they feel like they have to be overexposed or over-sexualized.
Right.
Or think they a nigga. Like,
true.
I'm comfortable being a female, and I talk about my real life. Like, I ain't trying to tote that dog or fight no niggas. Like,
yeah,
I'm just me, and that's what I
do. I feel you. I totally understand.
And I like to talk
that.
About things that females actually could relate to, like, talk about how that nigga hurt you, girl.
That's right. About some real shit.
Yes,
that's right. Of course, I've been watching her, and Gorgeous Gangsta, that just came to my mind as soon as I saw how pretty she is. Just absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you.
Like, do you think you will pursue anything outside? I know it's a business thing, you have your makeup line.
Right.
How about acting or anything like that? Have you thought about doing anything further than music and your makeup line?
I actually did music on accident. I always wanted to be into theater. I was always in every school play.
Okay.
I always was, like I said, I used to model. I used to dance. Like, but everything always kind of related to music that I did. So it's, I grew up in a musical household. Like, we always listen to music.
So it came to you naturally.
Exactly.
Absolutely. I understand that.
Oh, yeah. I got a question. Hold on real quick.
I'm
got
sorry.
A question.
Go ahead, Jay.
Just to piggyback off that, would you ever do like a full like R&B album where you try to like sing or something like that? You feel me?
I was coming, but
okay, yeah, for
I
sure.
want to tell you, I'm an R&B John for real, okay?
Right,
like,
back.
I love Frankie Beverly and Maze. Like, I'm an old school John for real. So, I just happen to, my pen just happened to be.
Okay, as far as rappers, who's your favorite? Well, top three artists.
Top three artists is, that's a hard question. I knew y'all was going to ask me that, too.
Yeah, of course. You got to keep that.
Artists, you said top three.
Yeah.
Can I do five female
yes,
rappers?
Yes, do five. That might make it
my
easier.
My top five female rappers of all time: Missy Elliott,
yes, girl, ooh, yes.
Nikki, of
yes.
course. I grew up on Nikki. Don't hate the girl.
Back then, though.
Lisa Left Eye Lopez. I love her. That's one of my biggest inspirations.
Yes.
Yeah.
Lauryn Hill.
Okay.
And Queen Latifah, I would have to say.
Yeah, you got some legendary people out there.
Roxanne.
Yes.
For the Razzle Dazzle.
Yes. Okay. I like that a lot.
All right, go ahead, Venice. You got it.
Well, basically, you know, the pandemic is going on. I basically ask everyone this. What are you doing to keep yourself busy, to keep your face being seen and known and heard? What? Everything you're doing outside of, we can't go to clubs, we can't perform, we can't do those things. So what are you actually doing to kind of stay busy?
I'm in the studio more than ever. Like,
okay.
Honestly, my EP, I've been recording for a while, but I haven't actually. 2020 was my year that I really went hard for music. Like, everybody's like, when y'all put music out? And I was like, I am, and then I never did. And then, like, I just try to drop every chance I get. I write every day. I probably got like 400 songs in my phone that I've never
you ever working.
Done. Yeah, that's like that's just all I do. I work and I just been in the studio working, trying to get this project out. That's my main focus right now.
Okay.
And hopefully the corona be over.
Yeah, girl. We all fighting for that. Have you done any performances, live performances before all this happened?
I did 2 live performances. Yeah, I was not prepared, but I'm going to be prepared this time.
Okay.
I got to
honestly,
on
I love that.
Yes.
I love how honest you are. You're so real.
Yeah, respect
I love
that.
That very much. Well, do you think you're going to try some virtual? You know, they have some virtuals, the virtual shows. Have you, you think you're going
to
try to
I need
pursue
to.
That
I want to do that. I need to because I need to condition myself for when the coronavirus is really over. Like,
absolutely.
Going in the studio is one thing. Performing is a whole
Absolutely.
And I found that
it
out
is.
The hard way because I went to the studio 2 times. I was like, okay, I recorded 2 songs. They and then I'm going to go perform. And then I'm
get real.
Like, I'm having an
ass. You be nervous. Yeah.
I was out of breath. Like, I was like, oh my God. I just hope I make
nervous.
It through this. So,
that's normal, though. That's normal.
So
you would get
hoping,
used to that.
Yeah, I'm hoping. I'm going to, I know. Management going to make me condition myself.
Absolutely. I mean, you have
myself.
The energy for it. Your energy, you can really get up there and do it, girl. You just seem like you will be an entertainer.
Yes. Thank you.
Absolutely.
I like that.
I would love to come see you perform when we can go out and see everybody perform
Tickets on AJ. Y'all heard it here first.
I'm
going to
definitely be hitting AJ up. Mm-hmm. I mean, but if maybe Tello, you got any more questions? Or Jay, any more questions before we show
I got another question.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, before we show your visual, we got to do that. You know what I'm saying? That's on some crank.
Yeah.
But one more question. You've been to the studio. You go to the studio all the time. What are some of the essentials you need in the studio? Like, you got to have it there.
Goodness. This is a great question.
It is.
Food. Number
yes.
one, I tried to record on an empty stomach. I hated it. Okay, so that's number one.
It's not gonna work.
Two,
it's not gonna work.
Okay, so because that would make my attitude bad. Okay, I got an attitude. And if your engineer ain't popping, you could go ahead and pack it up and holler at me later because I feel like everything is interdependent on each other. So I got a hot beat. I'm about to spit some fire. You know what I'm saying? I know what I'm gonna do with it. But the engineer whack, I'm like, go ahead, pack it up. We can come back another day. Because what I'm not gonna do is waste my time or your time. I'm not in the business of wasting nobody's time. You feel what I'm saying?
Or your money.
Facts.
Hello.
Or the money.
Tell them.
Yeah.
True.
Ain't got time for that.
You want quality.
quality. Okay, because yes. I got okay.
All right, we're going to get into
definitely.
It. Oh, yeah. You got to have the snacks there.
Okay, tacos. Not Taco Bell, not Chipotle. Some homemade tacos.
So, street tacos.
Because that means I got to cook them.
Okay.
I ain't
well, somebody
cook
else can make
go.
Them for you? Somebody else can make
Taco
them for
Tuesday,
you.
Tuesday, so you hear me?
Tuesday, y'all.
Yeah, so yeah, that's it.
Well, I want to ask you, since you asked about artists, her top favorite, who would you want to collab with? Who is somebody you want to collab with?
I haven't thought about this, but I definitely want to. I definitely like, oh my God, if I could collaborate with this, probably this going to happen. I'm going to manifest it. Raphael Sadiq, if you're watching this,
oh,
I
wow.
want to collab with you.
Hey. I freaking love that.
My favorite song of all time is Ask.
You're such an old soul, and I know you're not that old, but I know
yes.
you are old soul.
I'm
an
old soul.
Absolutely.
I want to collaborate with Nicki Minaj,
uh-huh.
okay,
uh-huh.
and ooh, SZA,
yeah,
oh, yeah.
Oh
my
she a
goodness.
Good one too.
And another male I want to collaborate with, ooh,
yeah, throw a male in there. You give me all females.
Me,
it's so you, yeah,
shit, you know
that's
we got,
right,
you know we gotta drop something.
I
yeah.
manifest
that.
Collab
him.
With mm-hmm. it's so many people. Jay-Z, mm-hmm. Beanie Man.
Yeah.
Somebody recent.
I am the girl's damn sugar.
Somebody
okay,
recent.
Period.
Tell me somebody recent you might.
Somebody
recent. Okay.
I love
okay.
Doja Cat.
Okay.
Be
sweet. Okay.
Y'all right. love Doja Cat.
She all right.
She all right.
She's okay.
All
right. She
all right.
She is.
And is it a male I want to collaborate? A new male that came out? Y'all, I be. Oh.
Yeah,
Young Blue, I know you're watching this. I love Young Blue. Okay,
that'd be a good one right there.
Watching this.
Yes, I love his sound.
Like you hear Young Blue, she want to collab.
Yeah.
Collab.
Young Blue, you retweeted my tweet. Come on now,
yeah, come
absolutely.
On, stop playing.
Stop playing.
Stop playing.
J Dog 301, stop playing.
I got you. I
yeah,
got
Jay.
You.
Y'all get up
in
that studio.
Already. You hit me. But all right, let's get it. Hey, Tello, go ahead. You can go ahead introduce this video, man.
Yeah, it's your birthday. Do the thing.
Nah, I ain't introducing right. none. We gonna let Topanga
introduce
it.
Her own video.
Yes, because you don't see this finesse. She got this finesse, bro. You feel me? So
exclusive
Topanga
from the gorgeous gangster.
Especially
herself.
Because Young Blue been on your line. He been retweeting and all that. You feel uh-huh. me? So tell him real quick how it go.
Pulled up in designer, call your bitch, she don't know where to find you. This is Harambe by yours truly, Topanga. Let's get into it.
That's how the fuck you introduce your shit.
If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying, just hope that your life's spared. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare. This the new knuck. If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying, just hope that your life's spared. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare. Just be capping, they don't want no action. I get active, drag a Harambe. Ain't come with no new bitches, make you a new clip and make that shit sing like Beyonce. Some shit that's gonna shock you, I come with that static. Please just don't rub me the wrong way. Do they ask Brizzy like Broadway? Stretch him like after a long day. I give a fuck what a broad say. I had to get it the hard way. Yeah, the hard way. Smack a bitch clean out in broad day. I like my money the long way. Plug in Mexico, ya tu sabes. Trabajadora like all day. Come and kill shit like the last day. This the new knuck. If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying, just hope that your life's spared. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare. This the new knuck. If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying, just hope that your life's spared. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare. Pull up in design.
find her. Call your bitch, she don't know what to find ya. The AP, wrist a blinder. Keep a gorilla, that nigga gon' line ya. The scammer niggas wanna cut, fuck, watch me up. Pieces don't decline. Location, location, location. I had to switch up the climate. To Miami on Collins. Jamaica on beaches with thotties. Kurt, my ex, he was holding me hostage. DMB got him all on my body. I'm dripping sauce, I'm a swaggy bitch. Now they all wanna look at me. My page, they be watching. These bitches never act, cause they be shook at me. My pussy is tight and it's pretty. No makeup, the niggas still with me. But how you go big on big? Bitches, you stupid or silly. Keep it tight and the pussy is wet. I now hop from the yacht to the jet. I got niggas upset. Keep blowing this money, these bitches be stressed. This the new nuck. If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying. Just hope that your life spit. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare. This the new nuck. If you buck, if you say that it's up, then just know that it's stuck there. If you was me, I was you, I would sure hate me too, man. Your whole life, it sucks there. And when these shots get the flying, careers get the dying. Just hope that your life spit. Said they was looking for me, but they sleeping on me, and I'm their worst nightmare.
That life ain't not easy,
not easy.
But everything gonna be alright.
Don't worry yourself.
You got to stay strong and not stop.
Pick yourself up. Lift your head up.
Who say got no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't
that?
Stop or get a youth from trying. Feel out me falling, so that they me crying.
Right,
who say got no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't stop this get a youth from trying. Feel out me falling, so that they me crying.
But not speak from going easy, no man. Cause life is hard, it's not easy, no man. They are today, tomorrow gone with the breeze, no man. You feel no say God really if you believe in, no man. Trust in him, cause him and your provider. Best friend, I spit from your knee. Saliva, what a time to be alive. Me never feel life. Inna the struggle, me a striver.
Who say God no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't stop or get a youth from trying. Beyond me falling, so that they me crying. Who say God no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't stop this get a youth from trying. Beyond me falling, so that they me crying.
Some bad mind friend, them are some faker. Some traitor, them never want to see me pon the acre. Big wolfy man, button up, chopping a crater. Chatter guide me steps so what can be greater. Tell bad mind, them a feel later. Cause the way of them a move, and nothing new. The way of them a go on, and nothing new. Them a wolf in a sheep, and they have been new.
Watch out for them.
Who say God no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't stop or get a youth from trying. Beyond me falling, so that they me crying. Who say God no real, them lying. Who say life easy, them lying. Can't stop this get a youth from trying. Beyond me falling, so that they me crying.
R.I.P. all my thugs them.
Me no say that life ain't not easy,
not easy.
But everything gonna be alright.
Alright.
You got to stay strong and not stop fight.
Stop fight.
Oh,
Last night I had a dream from the top. Woke up still here, didn't come as a shock. Real life that bitch, real life pin pusher. Thinking I'ma let up on them, still won't stop. Ass to the throne, but they never punch a clock. They say heavy is the head, bitch, you know the rest. Got a brand to protect so I can't get locked. Ball baby like summer still get hot. Put me to the flame like Frisco Pop. Put me in the game, bet I shine like Ron. Really what I'm trying to say is no matter where you put me, bet I'm always coming out with the number one spot. I heard they speaking my name, stealing my shit, know that it's only one mother, and know that it's only one misfit. I thought I only had two kids, say it looked like I ain't had two. Then one day I opened my IG, and I guess it looked like I had you. I still snap back like a damn fool, they ride my wave like a damn pool. By myself, I'm always 10 toes, and y'all only 9 with the whole crew. Bitches couldn't beat me in the booth with a whole head start. It could really get childish like I go to head start. They all on my dick and they lick up the drip. Her neighbors Corinne, that's a whole head start. These niggas all in their feelings. Can't get a reply back from me. I put the price on my time. Now they saying I act funny. You ever had access to Liz? You ever had access to B? So what in the hell make you think you could have access to me? You ever had access to Liz? You ever had access to B? So what in the hell make you think you can have access to me? Queendom, come. Queendom, come. And whatever come with it, cause I'ma come get it. Queendom, come. Queendom, come. Bitches better come with it, cause I'ma come get it.
Oh, back! Hola, 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 buena, que paso, que paso. I've been drinking. Yes. Shout out Voice in the building. He brought some whiskey. I don't know who still drinks whiskey, but yeah.
You're okay. Drinking it, yeah. So I guess you still
it's dark,
drinking it.
You feel me? I like if it's dark, I'm good. You feel me? So we got a special, extra special guest. Hi, Princess.
Yes.
You
hi,
feel me?
Say hi. Hi, Princess Journey.
Oh, tell
absolutely
us your
adorable
name.
What's your name? Loud and proud.
Journey.
Journey what?
Okay,
girl. All
right,
girl.
Right? Your whole government, she just, yeah. So, before we actually go, that was an exclusive just now called Queendom Come from Topanga.
Yes. First.
And featuring Journey. You feel me? Journey
absolutely
got a record,
sweet.
You hear me?
Yeah.
How old are you, Journey?
Three.
Yeah. You feel me?
Yeah. 21.
Oh my gosh, your eyes is so pretty. So real quick, I ain't gonna hold them up. You're welcome.
So sweet.
So tell them where to follow you at Topanga and all the goodies that you have planned. Cause I know, what are you working on? EP or are you working on an album or just letting those singles rock out?
Okay, so follow me at Snobby Topanga, Snobby Topanga, Topanga. Mm-hmm. For the supporters who don't want to be in my business, follow me at Official Misfit Mafia, the Official Misfit Mafia on Instagram. So what I got coming up is my album is coming out, Top of Spring. Can I tell them today?
Yes.
Okay, album come out April Fool's Day, period. Don't
okay
play with me.
That's what's up.
Last but not least is the name of the album. Y'all got that first. Nobody knows that.
I like that.
Because I'm last but not least.
That's right.
So,
that's
right. Yeah, make sure y'all tap in. We dropping every week until the album drop. And y'all know that's about like 13 more weeks.
That's
not 13.
What's up.
A little bit less. But yeah, we get into it. And that's just that on that. So, yeah.
One more thing, drop with your makeup line again. Let them know about your makeup line.
Oh, follow my cosmetic business, makeup, skincare, whatever you need. It's all natural, period. Kamari Beauty, Kamiri Beauty. Everything is all natural and packaged and made by me. I actually got my highlighter on now, okay? Period.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Looks very beautiful.
Okay, so probably not a stopwatch.
Okay, so are we dropping something exclusive? What are we?
Yo, so that was the exclusive we just dropped, which was Queendom Come.
Okay.
I am going to drop one more song. I'm sure, Journey, okay, what do you have to say?
Hello. Everyone in school, and I learn I B C.
That is what's
good
up.
Job.
She knows the alphabets. You feel me?
Yeah.
You feel me?
Princess Journey?
All right, so I got a real quick question because I am going to drop one more banger just because I love her that much. Again, shout out my boss, Miss Shallow Grace. You feel me?
Yes.
The inspiration. Shout out Shamaya, too. You feel me? The young bosses of Thomas now. Yeah, me. They even got YouTubes. I was like,
yes.
Yeah. So I want to ask you real quick, what inspired your single Dream Girls?
Oh, spicy. Okay, because so y'all was in a relationship with this toxic dude for like 3 years.
Mm-hmm.
And it actually like put me in a really, really bad space mentally. And then when I finally finished, was really, really through him and stopped going back, I was like, oh, this nigga thought I was playing the whole time. He thought I was never gonna leave him. Uh-huh. Yeah, I stopped playing so much.
Facto. So y'all can hear that in the background now. Dream Girls, make sure y'all follow her on Spotify, all music platforms at TOPANGA. And as I go pay some bills and come back, you feel me? Y'all already know, check us out each and every Tuesday from 8 to 9 p.m.
Yes.
On the Plugged In Radio Network.
Check us out.
Yeah.
Six is real.
They are bad, man. They are pan ends, you know? They are pan a killing spree here real quick. Eh?
Kill something for them.
For real, man.
So
not brother. We're there, man. Forward pan ends, man. We're there, out there.
Hold up, I get that.
Man.
Everything I ring?
Oh, outside.
What's the
thing? Don't know, you know. Strictly the loudest, the proudest, is it?
Yes, sure.
Mmm.
You see the
movie? It's one board. One board, you know, brother.
Come up in the G, yeah, man.
Take it to heaven.
See it?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, are you that, man?
Alright, let's see our word, man.
See our word, you know? Build up and string up.
So, Papa, so, I'm the Papa.
Yeah,
man, give thanks, man, isn't it?
Yeah, Rizla
ever stuck, brother. All are Rizla.
Give thanks.
Bye bye.
Give thanks.
Give
thanks, you know what I mean?
Let me ask you, what name is Grabba?
Grabba?
Grabba,
Lord,
help yourself, then, brother, because killing a girl, you know.
That's the word, man. Is it, man? Lighter, Isla,
yo.
Great job, brother. Man, what thing? So, Lord, man.
Yeah, please.
Can you see me ask me?
Billions,
please.
What?
No!
Brother, get
everything up.
For real, man.
The wizard lighter, build up that one.
Yeah, man.
We're not rolling for them, brother.
Your dog, you can't roll a spliff for me. We not go roll it for that. No, no. Not go roll it for that. No, no. Bad, we bad. King Rian. And tell her pal.
I tell her baby.
What's up? Marijuana. I feel roll a spliff tonight. Whole place I get stink up tonight. Hey, tell her, spliff don't roll, I'ma need this a lot. Where we smoke, where smell like marijuana. Smoke, marijuana. Where you smoking marijuana? Smoke, marijuana. Marijuana, smoke, marijuana. Marijuana, smoke, marijuana.
Smoke, marijuana.
when we smoke the marijuana. It make me humble, keep me karma. Afghanist Kush call it Osama. We are smoke presidential like Obama. Help bury your God, super smart brothers. Like Sean Paul said, just give me the light. Marijuana. I feel smoke a spliff tonight. World place I get stink up tonight. Hey, tell her. Spliff don't hold on me, need is a light. I feel smoke a spliff. Marijuana. Smoke, smoke, marijuana. Where you smoking? Marijuana. Smoke, smoke, marijuana. Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana. Are you smoking? Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana.
Babylon. Why you wanna mess with my ganja, yeah? Ganja, yeah. Babylon. Don't nobody mess with my ganja, no, ganja, no. Hey, hey, hey. Sweet, sweet ganja, oh, ganja, oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sweet, sweet banga, yeah, banga, yeah. Gelato gorilla on the birthday cake. When me stressed out, it make me feel okay. Even if me nana visa still a fly like plane over stars over my space. So Pluto, me a marijuana every day, you know. Me no need people, banga me hero. La 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 la, banga me hero. Yeah, hear me gringo.
Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana. Where you smoking? Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana. Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana.
Are you smoking?
Marijuana, smoke, smoke, marijuana. We're not gonna roll it for that.
Que pasa, mi amigos, and we is Bizak. You feel me? And that was King Rain feature myself, Marijuana. Yeah, the Joanna remix, you hear me? And I got this ugly man beside me because it's my V-Day celebration, and this man has been with me for a very, very, very long time, since Smokehouse days. This is Voice.
What up?
Yeah, so, man, I'm feeling good because you gave me whiskey, you feel me? I'm a little tipsy. So... yeah, we got to excuse.
Saw you dancing the whole night.
Man. Yeah, I've been, you know what I mean? You feel me? I'm in my groove. So what we going to do is we got an exclusive from you, right?
Sure.
So it's not out yet, right?
No.
When do you decide to drop it?
It's going to be like March, right after me and my brother's album.
Interesting. Yeah. Interesting. Okay. Quick question, why is it called Beach House?
Why is it called Beach House?
Yes.
Because, man, I think that's, like, the best place to have sex.
Oh, I look a freaky boy, you know.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, I tell you, this guy, this guy. You feel me? Liquor shit. And strip poles and shit. Yeah, he, that country boy, boy. You feel me? Yeah, all right, so we ain't going to hold him up. You feel me? I am going to drop this on the dot. Matter of fact, I'm going to let you introduce it real quick.
So this is going to be actually my newest single I'm dropping. It's called Beach House. It's your boy Voice. Beach House playing. Let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's playing.
Talk to me like that pussy do. Bend over cause you wanted to. This ain't the same thing that you used to. So move that ass slow for the no-no.
Okay,
baby,
bitches,
I fuck with you cause you confident. Got the vibes and the wheels and you sexy ass shit. Looking fine in those heels and I'm loving those hips. The all black give me chills with those red lips, yeah. And we do it for the feeling. Dim the lights in the room with trap music, now we chilling, yeah. And we do this on the lowest, all business. Far away or real close, we with it. Now I think it's time that I change it up. Take you somewhere we never fuck. Be gone for a while, so baby, pack up. I got the baby oil just for good luck. She said, baby, what you doing? I said, hold on. I said, what you about to see? Don't need those clothes on. So strip down if you really wanna see. I've been dying to take the blindfold off, so I know that we sexing all up in my beach house. She know how to free-
freak it. She knows what I really want when she starts to pleasing. She knows how to get it on and she don't have a teacher. Just let me know when you done so I can start the pleasing. I got rough sex in a beach house with a bad bitch with the weed out. And I'm a sassy nigga who can pipe down this bad joint in my face, who want it right now. This whole time you've been providing pleasures, and this whole time you've been accepting pleasures. So next time we know, baby, it's whatever. So throw that ass back for good measures while we sex, sex, sexing. Oh, all up in my beach house,
in my beach house.
While we sex, sexing. Oh, oh, all night in my beach house,
all in my beach house, yeah, yeah.
Sex, sexing.
Oh,
all up in my beach house.